Namaste. Welcome to the healing meditation. So please take a few seconds to make yourself absolutely comfortable and gently close your eyes. Bringing your awareness to your breath. Visualizing that you're breathing a cleansing and a healing breath into your body and exhaling all the tension. I'd like to invite you to just focus on the areas or parts of the body that I mention. And allowing your imagination and visualization to bring you into a deeper state of relaxation, which inadvertently can also be equally very healing. We'll start by focusing at the bottom of your feet. Just envisioning a feeling of relaxation, beginning to permeate throughout the cells, the muscles, the tendons, similar to when we step into a warm bathtub. It may feel like a tingling sensation, or just a simple feeling of calm. Spreading throughout the body. Visualize this feeling of relaxation spreading from your feet up to your ankles. Moving all the way up from the ankles, flowing to your lower legs, to your knees, moving up to the upper portion of your legs, allowing this relaxed feeling to move from your thighs to your hips, pelvic area, stomach and lower back, through your chest and upper back. Allow your upper arms to relax. Shoulders. And let this feeling of relaxation spread down to your elbows. Lower arms. Wrists. Feel the relaxation spreading to your hands. Relaxing the palms of your hands. The back of your hands. Your fingers and your thumb. So that your hands feel warm, heavy, and relaxed. Feel your body relaxing further. As the area by your collarbones widens and relaxes, allow your shoulders to ease back slightly. Now moving your awareness from your shoulders up towards your neck. Feel the sense of relaxation spreading up towards your chin. The back of your head. Your mouth, your jaw and your cheeks, nose, and eyes. Making sure that you're not squeezing them tightly. Notice your eyelids becoming heavier, your eyebrows relaxing, ears, and your forehead. Notice that your forehead will start to feel cooler and more relaxed, so that the sensation of complete relaxation spreads all the way to the top of your head. So that the entire body is now relaxed, calm, without tension. You can even visualize this feeling of relaxation flowing throughout your body, from your head to your feet. You can relax even more by just allowing your spine to relax, starting with the top of your spine where it meets your head. Feel the muscles giving up their hold, letting go. As the sensation spreads down the spine towards your neck, upper back, middle back, lower back, all the way down to your tailbone. Observe all the muscles in your backs relaxing completely. As you inhale and exhale, a calm, gentle, soft breath. I'd like to invite you to take your next breath in, hold it, relax your muscles totally, and exhale out from your mouth. So breathe in, filling up your lungs. Hold your breath just for a second, and then exhale gently out from the mouth. Take another deep breath in, so that you're breathing in that relaxation. And exhale any remaining tension from your body. Continue your breath in the rhythm that it's in, so that it moves in a flow. And scan the rest of your body to see if there's any remaining tension. If you notice any tightness or tension, take a few seconds to focus on that area and direct the relaxation within your breath to flow to that area. And carry the tension away. Imagine the air that you are breathing into your body can cleanse the body and remove tension. Imagining that each breath in carries this relaxation. Visualizing that all the tension within your body leaves upon each exhalation. Bringing your awareness now to any part of your body that you feel might need a little extra healing due to a pain, illness, injury, any kind of a physical ailment. That you'd like to heal, that has perhaps been a little bit troublesome. I'd like to invite you to focus on that specific area within the body and imagine that area as being dark. And picture the healing relaxation as light. Using this visualization, imagine sending this healing light that's flowing in your body, specifically toward the dark area. Imagine the light of healing relaxation flowing and swirling, touching the edges of the dark area within the body. And each time you exhale, visualize little pieces of the dark area releasing. And carried away by this healing light. So that each out breath releases and lets go, allowing the body to heal within that space. You can even say an affirmation within your mind as you breathe in. Healing. And as you exhale, you can repeat in your mind, letting go of tension. letting go of pain. Imagine the dark area being completely surrounded by this healing light. Observe or visualize that your healing breath is making the dark area lighter and lighter, carrying away anything that does not serve the body positively. Visualize that your body is healing itself and that you're sending love and compassion to the region within your body that may have been a bit troublesome or painful. Gently take 3 deep breaths in through the nostrils filling up your lungs and your belly and then slowly exhale out from the mouth. As you take in your last deep breath in and exhale out slowly, take a second to thank your body for functioning and for allowing you to enjoy this beautiful moment. Namaste.